Melissa Bell in Paris, and this is CNN.